Hello, I am Pushpanjali Mahapatra. He is my son Yuvraj Rath. His dream is becoming IAS officer. He is most curious, talented and enthusiastic child. He is always try to in an administrative place so that can make a changes for society. IAS officer is the one which can forming the policies and laws and advising the ministers in various issues and also supervising the implementation of the policies in state government and central government. It is not a post, it is a responsibility. One can make mentally prepare so that it is one of the tough one and it is one of the challenging tasks. And my son is always interested to do the challenging tasks so that me and my husband always help him to learn the different cultures, traditions and the political news of our country, and we always help him every step so that his dreams become fulfilled. Thank you.